The clamper is actually shifting the whole input waveform to a certain level. It depends upon the value of capacitor and its location, and the value and the location of diode as well as its polarity, how you want to shift the waveform, but there is no change in wave shape. Wave shape remains same. That is, if you are given sinusoidal, it will remain sinusoidal. There is no clipping as such, which we have seen during your experiment with clipper circuit. So we shift upward or downward. Maybe the complete positive side is shifted upward or downward, but if you use battery, then there will be biased clamping. Biased in sense that you do not shift complete positive or negative side towards one side. This is a simple clamper circuit where you use a capacitor and a diode with so and so polarity. Now the one condition is being used in clamper that we always start with a cycle which actually charges the capacitor. So this is process of charging and discharging of capacitor. We start with the polarity of input where the capacitor charges. Once the capacitor charges, then in the negative half cycle, the capacitor will discharge through the load resistance, and that's how we get the clamping of the circuit. So this circuit is relies on the breadboard. This is a capacitor, this is a diode. We give supply to one end to the capacitor, another end to the diode. So you can see that we have given input and we have taken output across the diode. So you can see the screen where the reference of input and output is same. Okay, so we can see that this is my input, blue one, and the output, yellow one, is shifted upward. Though they have both have same reference. Can you please show the reference side? Both have same reference. You can see that the reference now is different. But if I take same reference, 1 and 2 at the same position, shift upward, same, so they are at same position. So that means the reference is same. Still, this yellow portion is shifted upward, that is output is shifted upward. So using this clipper circuit, we are shifting the waveform upward side or lower side depending upon the value of capacitor and its location along with diode. Thank you so much.